Good afternoon. Welcome to Nochka Purse Store. My name is Eve. What can I do for you today? Alright. So, as you can see, we have a variety of purses. We have from different sizes, different colors, different designs, different brands. Is there anything in specific that you are interested in looking? Not really. Alright. And well, I'm going to be doing some questions just to show you the purses that you will be interested in. Is there any particular color that you like? Okay. With purses, you love all the colors. Perfect. What about the sizes? Alright, do you love any type of size? Okay, and the brand? Alright, perfect. Okay then, I'm going to be showing you some purses from different designs and different brands, and let me know if you like any of them, alright? Or if you change your mind and do something that you want to see, okay? Great. I'll be back. This is the first purse I'm going to be showing. As you can see, it's a little bit big. And the color is a combination between orange and pink. It's like salmon color. Yeah, that's the word. Thank you so much. It's salmon. And you can see that there's a small bag in here to put small things that you want to keep in handy, like your phone or documentation. If you want to take it for a trip, you can put in here your passport. It's really nice, this one. And this one is very used for groups. We like the color on this one. That's the bonus point. To open it so you can see it. As you can see, it has a big space. So you can put a lot of things here if you're going to use it for a trip. Compartment with the zipper in here, and it has two compartments in here. There you go. The two compartments in here, and the compartment with the zipper in here. A lot of things that you want to put in here, you can open up like this. You will automatically have more space to put all of your things. You want to see how it looks on someone? Alright, you can wear it like this. And you can wear it like this. Also, yeah, if you wear it in this way, it will look very, a little bit strange, because it's a really big bag, and if you have a lot of stuff, it will look like this. So, yeah. Okay, so you prefer bags to wear them like this, to be wearable like this, okay? And if you're going to wear a bag like this, you prefer to be smaller than this one. Alright, it's really good to take that in consideration. So this will be a no. Perfect. Okay, then I'm going to show you another one that you're going to like. Yeah, this one is leather. I'm going to bring you another one. We have this one over here. This one is less heavier than the one that I showed you. It's made out of a very luxurious fabric. Yeah, the design is very simple, as you can see, with these strips over here. I'm going to open it so you can see in the inside. As you can see, it has two big compartments, one over here and the other one over here. In one of the big compartments, it's very simple. It doesn't have any small compartment in here. So you can use it to put, like for example, your wallet or any other object in here. And in the second big compartment, over here, it has two smaller compartments. So you can put your phone or your passport or anything that you want to keep handy. Yeah, it's really nice. And we have it in different colors as well. So we have this in pink, we have this in red, this color, pink, red, gray. We have it also in blue, but it's a very light blue. Yeah, I think those are the colors. I think I'm not missing any other color. I like this one better. That's really great to hear. See how it looks and so on? Great. So this one you can wear it like this. And also you can wear it like this. And as you can see, it's more comfortable than the first one to be worn like this. You prefer this one. So this one is a potential. That's great to hear. Yes, now I'm going to show you another one. We have this one over here. As you can see, the design is very simple. It has a small compartment in here with a zipper where you can put your phone, your passport, the keys of your house and the car. And the color is very bright. It's really, it attracts the eye to this purse. Yes, it's a turquoise color. Yeah, this one is leather. So you can see it's square shape. And, well, it's really simple, but the color is what makes it very attractive to the eye. I'm going to open it so you can see on the inside. A lot of space. Yes, you can use it on a trip. Although, as you can see, it's thin. It's thin, but it has a lot of space so you can put your things. And it has one small compartment here with the zipper. Here it's the zipper, and actually that's the only compartment that this has. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And the good thing about this one is that you can use it with almost anything, despite the color that it has. So you can use it with the neutral colors, but you can also use it with red, with blue. Wouldn't look so good, but you can use it with red, with orange. It will give a great contrast between a warm color and this one that is a cold color. Mm-hmm. With this one, you will have to wear it like this. Mm-hmm. And it looks really nice. And it can be worn at work too, for work or with, you know, something casual. If you're going for a lunch, you're going to a lunch with friends, or you have a meeting, you can also wear it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really nice. This one's another potential. That's great. Alright, I'm going to show you another one. We have this one with a really nice brown color. It's really dark color. And the hangers over here, it's with a lighter brown color. Mm-hmm. This one has a great size to be used for drip. You can also use it at work or in a more casual time. Mm-hmm. Yes, the design is very simple. You're like these purses that are very, yeah, I understand your feeling. As you can see, it has a great space, so you can use it for trips. Mm-hmm. this one actually doesn't have, it has one compartment. It's really all the way closer so you can see it. This has one compartment. This small one. This will put your phone, for example, or any small things like a passport. But yeah, I think you can use this one for work as well. Mm-hmm. And as you can see, I have a little space in here as well. Mm-hmm. And you can use it like this. Really comfortable to use this one, and it's very resistant as well. It's not made out of leather, as you can probably see. You can touch it if you want it. Mm-hmm. But the bag is very resistant, so you can put a lot of things here, and you can be reassured that it's not going to get ruined. And actually, I think I haven't told you, you also have in this store a department that fixes all the purses that are bought from this store. You can also bring purses that you have bought in other places, but the department gives a discount if you bring purses that you have bought from this place. Mm-hmm. Yes, they're very specialized and they can fix absolutely anything. They can fix handlers, many types of handlers. They can fix the zippers, or if the stitches come apart, they can also fix it. And they're very professional. So they make a really, really good job. Mm-hmm. Do you like this one? Oh really, you want to take it? It's really great. Perfect. I'm going to pack it for you. Which one? You wanna see that one? Okay, I'm going to bring it to you. Here it is. Mm-hmm. Yes, as you can see, it's very small, but the design is very beautiful. It's very simple, as you can see. Mm-hmm. Yes, it's a square shape, and the color is gray. Mm-hmm. Yes, totally, you can use it for a trip as well. Naturally, I have to say that this is one of my favorites. Mm-hmm. This one doesn't have a zipper. As you can see, this, it has these strips. You put it over this, and that's how you close it. Mm-hmm. I'm going to open it so you can see on the inside. Bigger handle, so you can do it like this. With these small handlers, and with this bigger handle, you can do it on your shoulder. Mm-hmm. Yes, it gives you that two options. You're loving it already, right? Yes, it's really nice. It's a beautiful, beautiful purse. And in here you can see the lock to grip over here to close it. Now I'm going to show you inside. It has one big compartment over here. And in here you can see the other compartment. It's even bigger. Let's see if I can show it to you. Here it is. The big compartment with the zipper. Yeah, it's a really beautiful design. And what I like about this purse is that because the bottom it's hard, as you can see, you can put all of your things in an organized way. And you know that they will stay in the spot that you put it. As long as the purse stays like this, you handle it like this, you don't move it around, you will know that your things will be organized just like you put them over there. Yeah, it's really nice. We have it in another color. We have it in black. And we also have it in red, in two colors, but that's it. Yeah, if I can give my opinion, this one, it's the best color. They look nice in red and in black. Black will be my second favorite color, but this one is my most favorite color from this bag. You wanna take it as well? Perfect. Alright then, I'm going to go pack your bags and you can go to the cashier. You're welcome. It was a pleasure helping you. Perfect, yes. I'm going to go wrap your bags and I'll meet you in the cashier. Alright, perfect.